to Oregon. And you guys know that that's where we live, right? This is Oregon.
Good.
Okay, so it's been a long time since I've read from the sign, so I'm going to get good at it. So he's got all of his reindeer. Did you know that the reindeer that keep their horns in the winter are girls? They're girl reindeer. He's getting ready. He's on somebody's roof. All right. Well, Boom Santa, have all the children from Oregon been good this year? Well, mostly, answered the little old elf as he bustled across the busy workshop to Santa's desk. Santa peered down at the elf from behind the tall, teetering piles of letters that the children of Oregon had sent him. Mostly, asked Santa, looking over the top of his glasses. Yes, but they've all been especially good in the last few days, said the elf. Jolly good, chuckled Santa. Then we'd better get their presents loaded up. Look at all those letters. They're ready to fall over. Even though the sack of presents was really, really big, and the elves were really, really small, they seemed to have no trouble loading it into Santa's sleigh.